one would have believed, in the first days of the month of October, that my own affairs would be watched from the timeless worlds of Tennis. No one could have dreamed I was being scrutinized, as someone with impetus studies layers that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few opponents even considered the possibility of success in tennis finals, and yet, across the Gulf of Tennis, minds immeasurably superior to mine regarded this tournament with envious eyes and surly and shorn. They drew my plans against me.